So breaking overnight, one person rushed to the hospital with severe burns following a house fire in Tiverton, happening at about 1 this morning on Brayton Road. Fire crews from several surrounding communities were called in to help fight the fire because there were no hydrants in the area. Officials tell us at least 7 people have been displaced. That fire is still under investigation this morning.